All right, we're going to do a little Animals. This is their first big hit, House of Rising Sun, a real old song that they redid. Very simple chords. That's mostly on arpeggio pick. Very easy song to play. So it's A minor, C, D, F, A minor, C, E7, A minor, C, D, F, A minor, E7, A minor, back to A minor, or E7. D, F, A minor, C, E7, A minor, C, D, F, A minor, A minor. Okay, that's about it. Now I'm going to show you some other versions you can play of that. So here's A minor up here. This is it's like a form of B minor. So it's A minor, so it's 5-7-7-5-5-5. I'm only picking usually the top four strings. Now your C, you can play a couple different ways. The way you might want to play it would be 5-5 on D and G, and then 8-8 on B and E. Then your D, you can play 7-7-5, 7-7-7-5. Your F, you can play 7-5-6-5. Back to your A minor, 7-5-5-5. Now you can play C as well. You can play it as 5-5-5-7, 5-5-5-3. You can play your E again as there's a lot of ways you can play your E. One way is to play it as 6-4-5-4. A minor, C, D. Another way to play F is to slide that whole mess up here and play 10-10-10-8. And back to A minor. You can play E7, E up here at 7-9-9-9-7. Back to A minor. Now another way you can play E7 is kind of fun. Take a C7 and slide it to the 5th fret and play 7-6-7-5-0, or just play the middle four strings. So you're playing 7-6-7-5. Back to your A minor. Okay, so you'll see me playing that way throughout the song today. So, all right, that's it. Let's go ahead and listen to the Animals play it and play along with them. Okay, they play a little bit faster, but I think they'll be all right. All right, the boys.
God.
There you go. Thank you, Eric. All right, Eric Bird and the Animals and House of the Rising Sun. So, all right, try that one. That's a fun one.